So what causes lung cancer? Well, if you'd asked me 10 years ago, I would have said smoking. I mean, if you're a smoker, you might get lung cancer. And if you read a cigarette packet, that's what it's going to tell you. But when I was admitted to hospital in December 2011, it was the last thing on my mind. And yet I was diagnosed with stage 4 non-small cell lung cancer. The reality is there are many people who get lung cancer who've never smoked. They say that it's actually 1 in 10 men and 1 in 3 women. I don't know what it was that it's caused my lung cancer. It might be that I was exposed to things. It might be that I had a particular kind of genetic failure that led to it. I'm not absolutely sure. Still don't know. But the reality is it's important for people with lung cancer to be treated with compassion. We need the same access to good medical care. We need resources. We need money spent on screening. We need money spent on lung care nurses and on scientific research, every bit as much as any other cancer. Cancer is an awful thing, and we don't want to make it worse by having the stigma of thinking because it's lung cancer, we somehow deserve it. We don't. Well, I hope that things will improve. If you have lung cancer and you need support, then one way it can improve for you is to get in touch with the Lung Foundation. They've got people there and resources that are there for you and for me. And I'd encourage you to follow on the links after this video, and there you'll be able to get in touch with people who can help you on the journey. Lung cancer, search and rescue. Hope in every breath.